So
here, there's a door here. I'm breaking into.
Well, me and Paul are going in the roof.
All right, Cameron, 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, you're in. Oh my God!
Right, so we'll go from. We'll call this room one that I'm in. Yeah.
Oh great! Oh. How are we supposed to get him?
I definitely can.
Cameron, crouch.
Can we take these guys hostages?
I don't think so. They're dead.
I want a body bag.
Cameron, sniper on you.
Cameron's a body bag.
Oh.
Remember this.
He's a body bag.
Get back in.
I'm having this body.
Come look.
My bad.
Hold on, Jesus! Paul has a medic kit on his ass!
Yeah. How do I use it?
Press G.
G.
Why can't we do a simple robbery?
Hello, woman.
Same time.
Dibs China store.
Dibs Apple store.
Oh, I wanted the Apple store.
That's my store, Dan. Bugger off. Get out.
Oh,
no. Run, Paul!
Nice.
Oh, that's right, it's a bit of my speed, but it's probably going to be 40.
I think it'll always be
there. Right, cross everywhere,
side.
Right,
for
you.
Okay.
Capture
side.
Go!
I meant to go like
right, I've got all the money.
Come with me.
I'm here.
Wait, it says drilling is complete, but it's not open.
Stop.
Not
wait, wait. You gotta press F on all that money. Keep pressing F.
Oh, change! Come with
how
me.
How did you get Paul?
No, no.
I picked up a pound of it.
£3.
Out of habit.
All right, ammo.
Why did we escape too?
There's a van in the alley.
Covered. That's good in the wrong alley. Fuck. Move. Sweet.
Just wait for him.
How do we get in?
Just walk on the white bit of ground.
Come on. Paul, quick.
Get in, Dan. Oh, never mind.
Yes.
I was